Haymeadow by Gary Paulson. John Barron is a 14-year-old boy who lives on a farm in Wyoming. He admires his great-grandfather. Supposedly, he looks very similar to him. His great-grandfather was young and mean when he claimed all the land that John lives on. On this farm, they have 6,000 sheep. John lives with his father and two other hired hands, Tink and Crawley. Tink gets diagnosed with cancer and has about 2 weeks to live. John's father stays with Tink, while Crawley and John have to handle the farm. That's not all. The sheep have to be brought up to a hay meadow in the summer for 3 months to graze. John is required to look after the sheep during that time, while Crawley has to stay on the farm. With 4 dogs, 2 horses, and a trailer, and 6,000 sheep, John and Crawley travel to the hay meadow. Once they get there, after a couple days of traveling, Crawley has to go back to the farm, surviving bear attacks, coyotes, storms, and rivers, and keeping the sheep alive is a true test to whether he is the boy that can survive, just like his father, grandfather, and great-grandfather did at the same age. Is talent with farming enough, or will he need more than that?